I have never seen a poll accurately predict Winston's vote.
Right.
It always understates it. And recent history in both Australia and New Zealand suggests the Green vote will be overstated.
Yep.
But that's what makes elections so exciting.
Yep.
These things are rough predictions. There was an election in Spain 6 years ago where it turned around on the last day of the election and the socialists won, and that's because a bomb went off in the Madrid underground. So, you know, anything can happen.